Welcome to KEX, Construction Engineering. Today, we will be showing how to build fence on waterlogged sites without collapse. Site survey, planning, and preparation. Fenced area, 25 by 18 m, 450 square meter. Pad base size, 650 by 650 mm. Excavation completed. Casting of 50 millimeters lean concrete blinding. This lean concrete protects rebars from corrosion. Preparation of base reinforcement. Y10 to 100 millimeters center to center spacing. Placing the bases accordingly. Column reinforcement preparation. Column size, 225 by 225 mm. Bar size, Y12, links, Y8. Column spaced at 3 meters center to center. Checking and alignment of column rebars. Casting of 650 by 650 by 200 mm concrete base. Retaining wall base reinforcement. Since the land is waterlogged, it is reasonable to construct a short retaining wall at least 300 millimeters height above the maximum flood level and continue the remaining height with block walls for economic reason. Fixing of reinforcement for a 1.2 meters concrete wall. Y10 a 300 millimeters center to center spacing. Wall details, height, 1200 millimeters. Width, 225 millimeters. Bar size, Y10, links, Y8. Inspection of wall reinforcement. Shuttering. Casting of 1.2 meters high concrete wall. Casting completed. Removal of shuttering. Note, the 100mm dowels left at the top of the concrete wall are provided to ensure adequate bonding of the block wall to the concrete wall. Continuation of the wall with 225mm sandcrete blocks. Block wall laying. Filling the block holes of the first course with lean concrete for proper bonding to the concrete wall. Laying of sandcrete block wall continues. This opening is provided for the entrance gate. Column shuttering. Casting of 225x225mm column. Removal of column shuttering. Ready for backfilling. Backfilling in progress. Installation of burglary proof. Ensuring that the burglaries are well anchored to the columns and wall. Shuttering. Casting completed. Inspection of work done so far. Installation of entrance gate. shuttering for gate columns. Gate column casting. Shuttering removal. Construction of entrance ramp. Ready for rendering. Rendering of the walls. Note, this back part of the fence was not rendered because it is facing someone else's property compound. General inspection. For 150 square meter, land well fenced. This is how to fence waterlogged site for stability and durability. You can drop your comment and observations in the comment section. Watch other construction videos on this channel and stay tuned for more. Thanks for watching.